Where'd you get the money?
For your information, I earned it.
Inflame the people's lowest instincts. They must be stopped.
I was summoned from the wars to capture fortune tellers and palm readers.
They must thrive. I believe they have a safe haven within the walls of this very city.
What are we going to do about it, sir?
Get down at once!
You speak of justice, yet you are cruel to those most in need of your help!
Silence!
Justice!
If you have to burn the city to the ground, so be it.
Gypsies don't do well inside stone walls.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about. Maybe it's not too late to stop this.
You've done so much for me already, my friend.
I have to do this. No, wait!
Be careful, my friend. I promise you won't let anything happen.
I won't. I know what I'm doing.
I'm looking for the gypsy girl. Have you seen her?
I shouldn't be here.
I mean her no harm.
Yes.
She's very lucky to have a friend like you.
Here you are. I was afraid I'd lost you. I was worried about you. Give me your hand. Just let me see. Come with me.
I can't. If you ever need sanctuary, this will show you the way. Just remember, when you wear this woven band, you hold the city in your hand.
Burn it. With all due respect, sir, I was not trained to murder the innocent.
But you were trained to follow orders. I think you're hiding something.
Good work. Arrest her.
You tricked me.
I was only trying to help. None of this would have happened.
Yet even now it is not too late. I can save you from the flames of this world and the next. Choose me or the fire. The gypsy Esmeralda has refused to recant.
Stop!
Back where she belongs.